Hello and welcome to Login Science. So it has been reported that the Instagram is testing out a new feature that allows users to comment GIFs on the post. And a lot of you might have seen them on the comment sections as well. If you are wondering why it is not available on yours, well, the thing is it is only available for few users for now, but hopefully it's gonna be available to all the users very soon. And the only thing that we can do for now is wait. But if you want to, you can go ahead and report this whole issue to the Instagram. To report, open your Instagram, click on your profile icon and go to your profile. Click on the hamburger icon, which is at the top right corner. Then click on settings. Then click on help, report a problem. And oh, you can just take your phone to report a problem. That's very easy. You can just turn that off or turn that on as well. Take your phone, click on report a problem, and then follow the initial instructions and just wait for the response. And that is all for how to fix GIF option missing on Instagram. Thank you for watching.